I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsyth, by the way.
I'm Frank.
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank, if you find anyone alive out there...
Sure. I've got, a little experience rounding up survivors.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins. Before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas on the path throwing up gang signs. I went in the house to get the clip with my Mac-10 on the side of my head. I bailed outside and I pointed my weapon. Just as I thought the fools kept stepping. I jumped in the flow, hit the juice of my ride. I got front and back, side to side.
Then I let the Alpine play. I was pumping new shit, buying WA. It was gangster, gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my own shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. I went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting smooth.
Car pulls up, who can it be? The fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolls down the window and he starts to say, it's all about making that GTA.
Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. Come talking that trash and we'll pull your card. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, I ain't said shit.
Bored as hell and I wanna get ill. So I go to a place where my homeboys chill. Fellas out there trying to make that dollar. I pulled up in the 6-4 Impala. Greeted with the 40 and I start drinking. From the 8-ball my breath starts stinking. I gotta get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Pulled to the house, get her out of the path. And the bitch said something to make me mad. She said something that I couldn't believe. So I grabbed a stupid bitch by her nappy ass weave.
Started talking shit, wouldn't you know. I reached back like a pimp and I slapped the hoe. When her father stood up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boy
can't keep Frank West bottled up.